Not as cold tomorrow, with a high of 65 degrees.